Finding probabilities of the sampling distribution of X bar using the normal table. For example, human gestation length is said to be normally distributed with a mean of 266 days and a standard deviation of 16 days. Suppose 64 pregnancies are randomly selected. What is the probability that the average gestation length is between 262 and 270 days? This example asks us to find the probability that the average gestation length is between 262 and 270 days. So writing this using notation, we obtain the following. And at this point, we're going to convert both of these values to z-scores. And so recall the z-score to use for this example is x bar minus mu over sigma divided by the square root of n. And so we're going to convert 262 to a z-score as well as 270 to a z-score. So for 262, that's the mean, so I have 262 minus mu of 266 divided by sigma, and in the problem sigma was 16, and we had a sample size of 64 pregnancies, and so that is equal to negative 2. We repeat the same steps for 270. So again, I'll rewrite the formula. X bar is 270. 266 is the mean stated in the problem. 16 is the standard deviation divided by the square root of n, and n is 64. And that is equal to positive 2. So we've now converted these values to finding the probability that z is between negative 2 and positive 2. So using this information, we're now going to use the normal table to find the probability. And so we're trying to find the probability that z is between negative 2 and positive 2. So we're trying to find, again, I'll just draw this out on a curve, this area that's between negative 2 and positive 2. Now recall that the table only tells you area to the left. It does not tell you area that's between two values. So we're going to take a few extra steps to find the probability. So first I'm going to find the area that is to the left of positive 2. And so the area to the left of positive 2 is all of this area, because again, the table only tells you area to the left. So I go to positive 2, and its corresponding probability is 0.9772. Next, I'm going to find the area that's to the left of negative 2. And so that's all of this shaded piece. And so I go to negative 2 in the table, and its corresponding probability is 0.0228. And so if I take 0.9772 minus 0.0228, it'll give me this original shaded piece that we were interested in, which is the area between negative 2 and positive 2. So 0.9772 minus 0.0228 is 0.9544. And thus, the probability that the mean gestation length is between 262 and 270 days for this sample size of 64 pregnancies is 0.9544.